Darcy, and just over 3 years ago, he had a cardiac arrest and was flown to Starship Hospital in this helicopter.